put faith in me, the new gamer.
Oh, what lad? Do you want to put
who the fuck hit?
I don't have my own car, that's the problem.
Okay, let's read out the
turn off the
why is there a donk?
Probably our safety car driver.
Countach, where are you?
Why is there a donk?
I need the car.
I need a car as well.
I see him over there. I'll move.
Yep, attention, you're the ruiner.
Microphone muted. Oh shit.
Gamer, do you want to call? Not gamer. Yeah.
I came on off grim.
Oh. Thanks, man. That's appreciated.
You're disappointed.
Tension, it's the ruiner.
I need put up a certain.
I'll take last place. I was the slowest one in the qualifying.
Okay, are y'all...
Take the outside, really?
Tension, outside, okay.
Go ahead and do it. So, Benini in first, Grim, you get to the second. Followed by Benini in third. Benini, please line up on the inside. Sorry, Benini, you have to line up on the inside.
What?
You have to line up on the inside. Yep, that's...
Oh.
Fourth place, we have Chris. In 5th place, we have Mountain Jed. In 6th place, we have Countach.
What the fuck did I do wrong?
You were slow!
So, Zenfo, you're in 7th. You get to start you get to start behind Countach. Nick, you're in 8th place. Get the fuck in your grid position.
That's
Nick.
Not the right side. This is the right side.
No, Zenfo, you have to go on the inside.
Yeah.
Odd numbers on the inside, even numbers on the outside.
Except for me,
because I'm
a scrub.
Yeah, because I'm a scrub. Ninth place is.
I don't get how Nazca works.
Jake Santos. Santos, get the hell in your grid spot.
I start recording before I fall. That.
Then we got Sunken Viper. After Sunken Viper, we have Esperante. After Esperante, we have Tony.
Sorry.
After Tony, we have Tsupernami. After Tsupernami, we have Martin. So Martin, you can go ahead and line up. After Martin, we have Divait, followed by Dell. Then we have Positive Tension. After that, we have Wish of Ghost. Then we have Beta, we have Yuri, and finally Stev. And
Beta's
going inside.
Yeah.
Yep. Yep. Beta qualified at 48.018.
All right, you still managed to get qualification.
Okay. Now that that's
how close do we line up?
Settled.
This close.
Fairly close. I don't really give a shit here. We're gonna roll around for a couple pace laps. The start of the race is gonna occur on lap 2. So, let's go. Let's start rolling around at some slow pace
low
here.
Low pace.
Very wish.
No problem. Which crew is
that? I don't know, ask Super or the other guy.
Pardon?
What crew,
No pitting until lap 3.
Definitely.
No pitting until lap 3.
How many pits do you need to take?
Oh, right, definitely.
3 pits. Also remember that the pits are closed once the safety car is deployed. I will open them. I'll let you know when we reopen
them.
Can
you please go back to 20 seconds?
And only one pit per safety car.
Pit per safety car. If you take a pit,
Wish,
you have to
you
go
you need to be ahead of me. Don't fall behind.
Dude, I almost checked. This is our third time around.
Yes.
One
this
to go.
This is the third time.
One to go.
Does one are off.
That's not a good sign. There's a lacking car next to us.
Alright, this time by. Grievous didn't pull off. Now he pulled off.
Race on.
Good luck. Race is on.
Keep clean.
Good fun, have luck.
Keep it clean. Don't go for any stupid overtakes.
Why did a shit start?
Oh, it's scary being near these sticky tires.
Are those Yuki tires or are those the old props? I don't think those are sticky.
Semi-sticky tires. They are somewhat sticky. They will slow you down.
Pits are open.
Do you need a way at the end of the pits or no?
No. Go as fast as you can.
Three... The...
There's only one.
Three mandatory pits, right?
Three. Okay. Three.
Right, Peter?
Wait,
gamer?
Can you be a bit careful? Yes.
Sorry.
There seemed to be some lag involved between us.
Was there any rules about pit driving?
You go in, there's, you go out.
There's no rules against mid driving.
Okay.
But, oh, mid? I heard pit.
Yeah, it's
the same. Pit driving.
I was quite confused already.
Eh.
Oh my god, Steph.
Look, I saw the opportunity and I took it.
It was beautiful, by the way. It was very beautiful.
This did, for fuck's sake.
Gotta go on pitting.
You're lagging just a little bit, Steph.
Oh, shit.
Gotta go on out of the pits.
How are you guys going faster than me? On the straight.
Better exit speed.
Yes. Go, gamer.
Gamer, pit one.
It's a go, not to.
Is that the first pit?
Yeah, second. Yeah, we took the first pit.
No!
Yeah, pit one.
Gotta go and pick two.
Whoa, oh,
did you just
shit.
Lap me again?
Pit one.
I took a pit.
You gotta go and exiting pit two.
Yeah, that's right.
Sorry, Martin.
Did you need to announce when you leave the pits as well?
No.
But if you're concerned, so is me.
Okay, last lap, oh wow.
Oh my god.
Pit.
Definitely not us.
The pit wasn't allowed in the last lap, or...?
Nick, pit one.
Pitting is allowed on the final lap. You can pit.
Oh,
you gotta go in final pit.
Did that hit you, Tony?
Wish for Ghost, you've got a lot of lag. Tsupernami pit one.
I know I'm gonna inevitably crash, so might as well save my pits for the crashes.
Gamer pit two.
Grim pit two.
Microphone activated.
Pit two.
Microphone muted.
Oh.
Interesting line theory.
Fucking
yeah.
Lane.
Jesus Christ. Lost grip.
Oh, did you slide around the corner?
At the end of the corner. So,
then
with this.
Let me pit one.
Fuck off,
way too much need for speed.
No, I've been drifting too much today. Martin.
Whoa!
Two.
Nope, safety car.
Oh.
Safety car, oh, we got a safety car.
Move! Fuck!
Safety car.
Slow down.
Slow down, everybody. Slow down, safety car.
Esperante?
Slow down.
Running slow.
You say that.
Safety car. No. It was called after I passed you.
the pit lane. Okay, sure.
Where on track are you, Benimi?
I'm second turn.
Unlap themselves or what?
No.
No one lapping.
Okay.
Okay, so let's allow the Greedy.
First finish line.
Benimi, he's in turn one. All right. Let's get everybody lined up single file here. Just give a couple seconds here. Pits are still closed. Please do not pit. You pit now, it's not going to count. Going at a slow pace.
I apologize for causing this.
it happens. It's a short track. It's 15 seconds. Pits are going to be open this time. If you want to take a pit, you're welcome to do so. Please wait for the whole field to pass by if you take your pit.
Grim pit three.
So basically be in the last position?
Once I pit one?
Can you say it's in the beginning?
Is it a safety car anymore or no?
There's still safety car. There's still safety car.
Can you go into the prepared car? Like, does it count?
Yo.
Yes, now it counts.
Okay.
Why is it so that you can take all your pits in the beginning?
I don't know. Tactics, I have no
idea. Okay guys, I think everybody has gone through their pits here. One to go, let's get lined up. Safety car is going to pull in this time. Grievous, I want you to pull in between the last two barriers.
Yeah, okay.
Like,
I didn't hear the one to go previously.
Okay, that's okay. We're back.
Okay, let's go boys.
Giddy boogity, let's go racing.
How many pits you have?
One.
Okay, I have two right now.
As long as I'm not holding you up, driving. I'm holding you up, okay.
Oh! Yeah, I got a bad run on that corner there. Why am I driving bad right now?
As you roll bad, Papa.
Damn it!
He's the one who's down in the 11th place.
This
way, Evan, Alex was a wish of ghost. Okay. What's that spin one?
Hey! Come on. Fucking hell.
What position are you, Grim?
11th.
Oh, call it your pits, please.
If you don't have team speak, make sure you call out your pit on the start finish straight.
Here you go, Martin. I'm gonna wait.
Nice to meet you, Esperante.
Martin, do I need to wait you?
Let's go.
Gamer pit 3.
I've lost this because of that pit. Again.
It's not ever been. Long way to go.
I know, I just know it's gonna happen.
Your mind's gonna hit you.
Oh, Esperante, you fucking arsewipe. Do you want to be any more of a fool?
I think I lag hit.
What are you doing, sir?
Well, if you turn across the front of someone, tuck them out, and then drill into the trap and pick me out.
Please note that I've got some lag.
There's a pit one.
Step pit two. Yeah, but no matter who it was, you were cutting across in front of everyone.
Okay.
Watching
him do it
every single time.
I'm still waiting. Just wait for him. I can pit.
Let me pit 3.
It's a lag hit. Weird one, but I guess.
How is it the outside line appears to be so much faster?
Because it's got bumps on the inside.
Yeah.
Did I hit you or did
no, I have suspension damage, probably.
You can go faster on the straights.
Okay. Second hit, I guess. Tantos hit you.
Alright. Oh shit, holy shit, Yuri.
Yeah, I lost traction there.
Sorry, Steve.
Oh, no problem. Every time, I think.
You looked a lot worse than my screen.
Okay. I mean, I might have gone like, 10 degrees off course, but it's not like that doesn't happen too? When I'm hitting the bumps.
One question, has anyone actually picked their wrench up yet?
I have.
I have picked up one.
I did.
You know, my
second suspension damage, I didn't pick up any wrenches beforehand. I just wanted to see if it's worth getting and try and fix it.
I didn't push you against the wall, did I?
I picked up up a rip tag figure as well. For me,
I don't know about my first, but I sure as hell didn't pick up one this one.
I need the pits, there's people in my way. Oh.
Okay, fly and then I can go on the inside.
Nope,
that was mine, go,
right,
go, go.
Right, 10-4-5.
Yeah. Fuck.
There's a huge pack in front of me.
Oh, he's got a bench. Couldn't have gone any worse.
Fuck!
Did I hear a 4?
Yes, I had suspension damage, just someone pushed me into the tires. Twice.
Whoa, we got more trouble on the track. Oh, even more trouble.
Front up bit 2.
Okay. Just a bit 3.
He's trying to mid drive the warp on this track.
You are going too fast.
Alright, Chris, I gotta go. There's somebody behind me who wants to lap back bad, and I ain't gonna let that happen.
Is Benini racing for Redwood?
Yes. Okay, go.
Yes.
Ah, so right. That's the person who is right in front of me, but is a lap ahead.
Okay.
Hello, Yuri.
That's actually a gamer.
By the way,
did
I put the right colors, gamer?
the other one is Divait.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, fuck.
I have green behind me.
Ah. No, that's me, Benini.
No, that it said green, please. I can't read.
So, oh my god, this is tense.
Yep.
Yes, I mean that would make sense. Actually, we're only 10 seconds up in a week. But I'm behind
oh,
the Russian
shit.
Man.
The Russian man. I thought you were gonna say blind.
Hey, you're
my teammate
from that event from yesterday.
Yeah, it was, the Russian man was quite nice.
What?
Other than Blin Machine, I do agree with the fate.
Yeah.
What the blin is this? Oh.
Pancake machine.
Oh.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Where did you get this fucking speed?
FPS boost.
Okay, I knew it.
Actually, when he's 16.
Gamer, can you please stop lapping me all the time? Seriously, this is getting annoying. Every time I get someone pulling up my inside, it's always Gamer in his white red car.
It's a beauty.
Mm. Oh, sorry, Santa. Sorry.
Gamer, bro. Beauty queen.
Martin pit 2. Fitness lab. Beta pit 2. Zenvo, I just picked up another wrench, so it's definitely working.
Yeah, I got one before. I didn't get one in my first 3 pits, but I got one in my 4th pit.
4 times the charm. What?
pretty much three times a charm, but whatever.
Yeah, I know. It's
Jed, was that me?
Ah!
Oh! Oh!
Oh god, I've drawn over a concrete pipe.
There is the message. I got that.
Or do we get that now? I think I got it like... Which lap is this? I think I got it like 10
oh,
laps
shit.
Ago.
Oh shit. Sorry, Steve.
Then again, you're 14
okay.
laps. You're 14 seconds behind me, so...
Yeah, how you go so fast, man?
Being actually good at this game.
Sorry, man. Main.
Main?
Not trying to drift, that's the trick, bruh.
Tsupernami pit 2.
How about we drift last lap?
Nah. Track is too small for that to make it work.
Yeah, this track's as small as competitive laps.
I think that was my program, I'm sorry.
Okay. Lucky enough I was able to break out of it quick enough.
Yeah, I turned in.
Oh.
I saw white, red, and blue
Oops,
car,
sorry.
And I was a little bit excited. I was able to catch it, don't worry. But then I saw the name tag, and it was annoyingly debate.
Beta pit 3.
Hey, it wasn't me.
Oh.
I need a safety car.
I need rain.
We might get rain.
We do not want rain.
I want rain.
What?
Bro,
oh,
what happened to Martin? What the hell happened to
Martin?
Oh
no, that's the safety car.
Safety car.
I put it in the rear.
Oh, yeah.
What the hell just
that
happened?
That was my bad.
So,
gate positive goal. It was
the
okay.
Gamer.
So everybody,
tiny.
Just go ahead and slow
I'm
down. Do not
pack.
Pass anybody.
The pit is closed.
Actually, the pit is closed. So
yeah,
don't
yeah,
pit
absolutely.
Now. It's not going to count.
I mean, well, all you right. could do it if you want to repair your car.
Yeah, but it doesn't count
hey.
Towards your pits.
I saw someone in the crash get a massive suspension damage.
Anyways, pits are going to be open now, so you can take a mandatory pit if you want it.
These guys.
Go ahead, take that pit. Be awesome as hell. Get
that
pit
right
in the
Garden
pit 3. Hey guys, you
what?
No, no, no.
Wait.
You have to wait for the whole field to go by
oh, sorry, Benimi.
When you take your pit.
Yeah.
Catch
so wait when you're getting pushed in the ass.
People
you can catch
oh,
up.
Yep,
oh,
yeah,
this is
back.
That's
fine.
I'm just lagging a lot.
Yeah.
Catch up to the pack.
If you cause the accident.
Hey,
Dave, catch up the car in front of you.
Wait, we're not waiting for the ones who just took the pit.
No.
No.
The back of the pack.
Gamer, I think it would
I
be
thought
better
that was part
if
of the
we
deal.
Had red flag the first safety car as you throw
yeah.
road in the track.
We're having some confusion right now.
Can someone stop hitting me, please?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Anyway,
that's Esperante. Oh,
no, it's me.
No, that's Grim in front of Esperanto later.
It's,
to go
it's
here
a bit hard
I mean,
to
it's Esperanto hitting Grim.
With
point.
This close distance.
Yeah, but Jambo was complaining.
One
that
to go.
Hot, no,
one
sorry.
To go.
To go.
One to go.
One. Two.
Just, I'm tired.
Esperanto, overtaking tanks.
Guys, can you just drive carefully, please? God, I tried to push
in
more
in
distance.
Safety car, yeah.
I feel like I should briefly remind you people, when you take a pit, you wait for the full field to go by before you rejoin the track.
During safety car, right?
Yeah,
yes, during safety car.
Come on, Esperanto, what the fuck are you doing?
Wait, are we racing again?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yes.
No, no, it's just a very, very fast safety car, that's all. Rocket speed safety car.
Ouch.
Wake safety
car
safety.
Recruit.
It could be a fast safety car if it's as a domino.
Divait, when Grim is coming to letting you, please hold him up, thanks.
Where's the car on the exit of the pit lane? It's
probably wish.
It looks like you don't like Grim.
Are we gonna block it?
No, but Grim is trying to get Game Error and I'm trying to get Grim, so.
Yes, and I'm gonna try and get you. So.
Oh, come on, Tony!
Did I hit you there? That looked weird.
If I could ever get past that, then I'll be that.
I cut you up with that.
I'm sorry.
I can't enter it.
Oh, even teammates holding each other, so. Why not?
Here I was thinking we were gonna get rain for a second.
I want rain!
No.
Yes, I want!
I'm not Martin coming up on rain. Well, you want aids if you want wind, so. I don't have any aids.
You're in Petri.
Watch out on the exit.
Keep get your ass moving.
Oh, yeah, there's your rain.
Nope, okay, yep, we got rain for.
Oh boy. Yes. No.
Yeah, this is better.
Yes.
Here comes the rain.
Benemy, I expected to be in first place.
So you practice the rain.
It's raining, man.
Well, if it rains long enough, I do.
What are you, Benemy Dutch?
Oh, Rain Man. I am the Rain Man.
The
Dutch are the Rain
Men,
so I mean, look at Max.
He's the Rain God.
Wait, Countach, why the hell you put Xenon... Xenon White's... Gauntlet?
Why can't I overtake anybody?
What's you say to me?
Just using the same car, and this is GTA. Full throttle all the way, babe.
Oops, dead.
Whoa, Sunken!
Oh shit, that was a big last time.
Hey Yuri, what are you doing?
I'm overtaking. Oh, no, okay, never mind.
And now you're blocking me, of course.
Sorry, bruh.
Sorry, see what that
means. He wasn't trying to block
you. Faster.
Sorry, Chad.
Yep. Of course.
Okay, I let you go.
To be fair, you're definitely quicker than me anyway.
Oh, hey, gamer.
Hi.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, no. I bounced off the wall, sorry, man.
It's alright.
Heart attack for gamer.
Sorry about that, Nudge there.
That's a good point, guys.
No problem. I was sliding anyways, but I worked over it.
Yep, we're at the halfway point.
Oh, I'm ready.
What level are you on?
Oh, nice dive.
I like all the flash out and cars all together.
Gamer, what level are you on right now?
31.
How did the truck get on?
Oh, shit.
Sorry if I pushed away, I spun the full tug and pushed myself.
I'm sorry, gamer.
An accident behind.
I thought the race gets stopped in NASCAR with rains.
Yes, that's what usually happens.
But we're not weak, we're not weak like the Americans. Most of us, at least.
Wait,
most of
us. We're going to grab an entire pool down here. It seems to be raining more and more.
It can rain more.
Tsupernami pit 3.
Even the props are going dark.
Are they doing the rain?
They do.
Whoa, Sunken. This is a whole different experience in the rain. I didn't practice for this shit.
I don't even I practiced in the snow, so.
Ouch.
So did I, but there was no snow. It was the stunt track I practiced. Oh.
Do number nines.
Oh my god.
When you're barely holding on to the little bit of traction you have.
Oh. Sorry, Martin.
Ow. He's cash, man. Fucking
rating.
He's going on strong, man. It's not letting up.
Going on strong.
I told you I'm waiting. Why are you behind me? I push Martin into Beta and Beta into the wall. And Esperante, that's not clean.
I'm a disgrace to the Dutch. Oh shit.
This is really heating up for 4th place. 5th place maybe.
Fuck, safety car I think.
But that's on Grievous to call it. If Grievous doesn't call it, there's no safety car.
Okay. Oh.
On the outside.
Okay,
safety car.
Tony. Slow down. Everybody slow down. No passing.
Tony, what the
you
fuck?
You got me just at the edge.
Tony,
that's
you need to go, yes, or not?
Yeah, okay.
Where are you, gamer? I am on the backstretch. Okay. Oh, Jesus, it's so hard to drive.
Oh, yes.
I think I was about to be laughing.
Wait, is this me in between you and Gamer?
Pretty much.
I'm just gonna move out the way when the safety car goes.
Oh, Gamer.
It's not open yet. Let's get everybody lined back up here.
Spilling taxi.
Gamer, Beta is upside down during safety car.
Yeah, I'm behind Dennis, Bronte.
Everybody stop.
Or Tsupernami, whatever.
Red flag. Can I respawn, please? Gamer.
If you restart, or if you respawn, I'm gonna have to send you to the back of the field for the restart.
Tsupernami, you need to...
What's that?
Alright, okay. Well...
Yeah, I'm behind you, Tsupernami.
I called the red flag because we just had a bunch of aids happen on the back stretch. and apparently Santos' car is DC'd.
Yeah, but it's already off the truck. Just drove through the wall.
So, sorry to make you guys stop, but again, there was chaos happening, so let's go ahead and,
slowly and carefully.
We're gonna open up the pits this time, and once you open up the pits, you can take a pit. Okay, we're back on your safety car, pits are open.
User disconnected from your channel.
Bye, Santos.
No crashing while you're under safety car, please.
We're allowed to pit, you said.
Yes.
Tsupernami, of course I
can pit.
Yeah, but I had to stop for them.
Oh no, I mean it's okay, but I'm just doing my usual things.
No worries. I'm busy watching Esperante dance.
Okay, guys.
Pit 4. We can make a pit stop, yeah?
Yep.
Yes.
One to go.
The next day.
One to go.
One to go, yeah, okay.
Go down the pack a bit.
Wait.
Oh, Jesus.
Wait, just please don't crash.
Yeah.
Oh, hurry off.
Yeah.
Wait, Gamer. It yes. seemed like I was being dirty there, but I really wasn't expecting it to slow down.
Art!
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Oh man.
God. It's gonna be the reverse of what happened on the last day, Xero, for the Red Bull Cup.
Oh my god.
You led the last restart if there's no more safety cars and I win. I'm gonna make that happen!
Art, what the fuck?
No!
Go, Game Error, go!
That was good.
Like, Jesus Christ, it could have went any worse. They took off first, they took off first again. Couldn't go any worse.
Oh,
oh my god.
Did the safety car crash? Excellent.
Excellent day.
What a lovely day. I think maybe next time you should have a different car.
I'm actually 3 seconds quicker in
just
the,
spin out, like all down the rain.
I'm sorry,
go. Just go. It's just kind of over already. Yep.
Okay, Grim, get the fuck back here.
No, fuck you.
Go, Gamera, go.
I'm trying, Benini, I'm trying.
Go, Grim. Oh, almost come there. On, car.
Oh my god, Steve. Rip, Steve.
Yeah, you know, this isn't exactly the kind of car I'm a good fan of, because, you know.
A lot of
when this thing obviously is enough, you can't correct it. And another thing is that GTA is so broken you can't even make a reverse entry drift. Even though you kind of have to sometimes if you're sliding out.
Oh.
Good evening, maybe.
Sorry, buddy, are you okay?
I'm a little up.
Every time I start catching you in,
and
you pull away.
Yuri, are you stuck?
Yeah.
You just done all your pits for
me. Yes, I did all my pits.
Yeah. I'll pay someone £10 to clean me out like 3 times.
I managed to wall work.
Game just
played
for
you.
Yep.
Is that Divait?
Divait, you want to take me out?
No, Divait. Defend your ass off.
Wait,
I'm at this team one.
Man, I'm behind Steve now.
Oh god, no. Oh.
No, you're not, you're in front of me.
Nope, I'm 20 seconds behind.
I just casually.
Wait, what?
Do this.
Oh, I overtook you.
No, I kind of took myself out. I got stuck on one of the concrete pipes. I needed to
okay.
Where the.
Yeah,
this one right here, the left, the last one, the red,
right,
the
I
red
need
area.
All the track space I can get.
Well,
at least we had a good dance with Quinn.
I needed Greaves' help to get me loose again.
Okay.
Duncan, be careful.
So am I a lap ahead of you or something?
18 seconds, yeah, that's about
it. Shit.
I've already been fucked by a backpacker once on this track all right now. I don't want it to happen again.
Brim, where are you?
Oh shit!
Oh,
yeah, coming around the back straight past the pits.
Well,
yeah,
I'm
just waiting my ass.
I'm in a different spot, otherwise I would have
right.
Made
well,
you
I'll
have
behind
made
you
that happen more. Again. Kappa.
Yeah.
Tony.
I'm just being a bit that.
Oh god, this
yeah,
is gonna be fun
dig.
Game.
Oh, crash!
Oh god,
oh
god.
Oh,
jeez.
Yes.
Martin, you took me out.
Okay. No. Yes. Good boy.
No, Martin, there's been another crash.
Coming past Martin. Watch out.
Damn,
this
watch
is
out.
Like a NASCAR, Jesus.
Martin, watch out.
Martin, you hit me there.
I got pushed out by the green car, so I couldn't go anywhere. I was in between two
later
cars.
Later, pissed off.
Jack Sheep in the way. Oh, my.
Here, I'm left down again.
Once I before.
You said I enjoyed this.
No idea
oh,
who
hey,
that was in the blue
car.
I completely ran into the track, but thank you for not waiting.
Is there points only in top 10 or
no? All positions get
all
points.
All positions earn points.
Hmm. I'm not a lap down. No, yeah, I'm a lap down.
do you mean I'm not lap down to
Nimi? Gamer, just
yes.
For next week, the 14th, I probably cannot come.
Okay.
Going to family in the northern regions.
Alright.
Don't know. I will keep you
yeah, that was nothing.
If I'm able to after all or not, but...
Oh, is that sunshine?
I don't know how long it
oh, yeah.
How long we're gonna be away.
Alright. You know, Graham, I'm right behind you.
I know, you should just spin out and make my life so much easier.
Oh, how about you do that? That'd be so much... That'd be great.
Maybe
I just can't wait to take you two take each other out and I won.
Yeah, then I'll take you up, maybe.
Go take him up for the
come on, outside line, give me some speed.
I have a strict rule of not going on dates before I have sex with my partner 3 times or something like that.
No!
No, Grim, no!
Oh my shit, what a battle. I wanna get rid of this battle, holy fuck. I don't wanna be involved in this battle! You gotta be involved anyways!
Defensive Derek thing.
Is that like 2 battles on track with Redwood and Princess?
Yes.
No bad. No.
Oh shit.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh my god.
For him.
That's a terrible crash right happened.
And I've lost Benimi. No. No.
I'm so sorry, Karim. I'm so sorry.
If this goes on, I might be able to catch up really to you angry before the end of the race.
Yeah, you're catching up.
Yeah, I'm only 10 seconds behind you now.
Ah! I'm really, really bad at this.
I caught up 8 seconds.
Yeah.
That's revenge for Grim.
Shut up.
Well,
Benimi
has to
like wait for that.
You have to wait, Benimi. You have to wait.
Martin, was it my fault you spun out?
They're fine.
Okay, can somebody tell me what the hell just happened over the past couple laps? Cause like
Benimi shit himself. That's what happened.
I'm only waiting now for Gamera to crash and I fall.
Spine was in the front of me, so I'll just take
Grim,
you out.
Get the heck out of here.
When
I don't want to crash you again.
Stop? Whoa, Jed!
Oh,
something
yeah.
Happened between Jed and Esperante. Okay, safety card. Safety card.
Okay. Oh,
I
need to
pulling
yeah
away from Benimi as a safety car. Stop it!
Okay. Let's get everybody lined up once again. Grievous, I am on the middle of turn one right now, coming out of the back
stretch. Yeah, he's safety
car has
crashed.
Two main fucking cars. I might be able to get second, but
then for one thing's for sure, I can't hit you right now.
Nope! So. Don't vibe! Daniel is stopping in the middle of the road.
My controller. Controller, goddammit.
Oh. Wow, something's happened. Let's have a red flag. Let's get a red flag going. Get a red flag once again.
I'll try to push the gauntlet in the pit lane. In line.
Did another one, DC?
Dell is trying
to
get his.
But
there we go.
It moved. Going. I don't know why, but it moved.
Dell, you got it?
Yeah, it's all working. Just keep.
Okay.
Don't worry about it. Just keep going.
All right. You're gonna have to line up the back of the field here. Once we get back under green, or sorry, under safety car, we're gonna open up the pits one more time. So, let's get rolling again. Pits are open. Pits are open if you want that pit. Grievous right now is taking care of a car on the pit lane, so I will just leave people around.
I finished.
Okay.
We're joining.
Alright. If you're curious about what lap I'm on right now, I'm on lap 46. So
I'm curious about what lap Grim is on.
Sorry.
46 as well.
There are 3 cars on the lead lap.
Grim, yeah. On
the lead. Oh, there's 4 cars in the lead lap. I'm on 6.
No, you are not.
6.
It's 1 to go.
I'm on the lead lap. I'm not in the same, like...
Oh.
We are on 47 now. You are not.
Just there predetermined.
Restart
everyone,
happening this
every...
time. Y'all better get ready for it.
Everyone just waiting when the track will be dry.
Is there a predetermined amount of laps a safety car is on or what?
No.
Okay.
Funny enough, we actually used to have that, but I didn't like it, so it's just better to, you know, pull it in when it's safe and all that.
Oh, shit! Sorry. I was stuck between you and Yuri.
Yeah, I already tried to keep
open.
It distance.
I didn't lose anything far.
Peter, don't think you're allowed to cut the corner that much.
What?
No, you can cut it as much as you want, it's just the fact of the bumps. Unless he's like absolutely short-lining it, then no, but...
That's what I was doing, I spent more of it on the actual airport floor than I have on the floats.
That's okay if you're running on the airport floor, like... Honestly, you can't get much of an advantage, like... It's not a dramatic, like...
Well, it was helping the rain, because you're getting more traction, because the floor is slippy as fuck.
Right.
We don't get a good exit off it, so I don't know if it's faster or slow.
I lost track of how many safety cars we've had today, but I know for a fact it's pretty chaotic.
No more.
And
four.
I think it actually
it's at least four
already.
Yeah, this is fourth or fifth.
Fourth safety car, and we had two red flags.
Yeah.
And after the second safety car, I asked the camera if we should have done the red flag to explain the safety car procedure.
I think what's humorous is that we had a red flag because people were crashing their safety car in the rain.
Yeah, that was a lag involving Santos, who
this
pushed another car, which put me...
Yes, Jet.
Up
behind
Jet you. Yeah, I'm gonna pit.
So, if we broke off, our safety car was caused by me and Martin bumping into each other.
Don't like this situation.
Just let me pass, you bastard.
Oh.
I don't know the second one.
I don't want to ruin my start.
You should.
I got stuck reverse. Martin with another. I think it's actually the fifth one. Later.
Could also be the fifth one, I'm not sure.
Because the first one was with me and Martin, and then Esperante and Senvo and everyone else crashed into us. Second one I don't remember who it was. Then the third one was me getting stuck reverse in the second corner. And the fourth one was I think with Martin again. And then the one we just had.
Oh,
whoa!
Oh, that was
that
lag.
That was lag. That was huge lag.
What happened?
Car's like been flying.
That was Nick's car, which temporarily lagged out. Nick, you're okay now, but did have brief extreme.
Oh, I never noticed that.
You braked on the fucking straight. Come back. Come back.
Whoa. Oh, sorry. That was...
I disapprove of that tactic,
whoop.
But I'll take the advantage right. Anyway.
Whoops. I won't catch up to you anymore, Steve.
No.
You were 40 seconds ahead of me, and now you're 18 because of the spin I made.
Sorry for slowing you down, guys.
I was 8 seconds. I was 8 seconds.
Yuri.
Yeah, man. What are the rules?
Thanks for the tap fire for helping out.
No sandbagging.
Sandbagging.
That would you do to prevent water from coming into your house when it's flooding?
Yep.
I was 8 seconds behind you when the safety car happened, and then, yeah, I think you got the better... You got a benefit from it.
Is the bait just leading a massive drift?
I'm following the people.
The freshest happened in front of me, so...
They
couldn't break through. The crash.
It's so fucking ridiculous.
You've lost
damage
to me.
Oh god.
I'll see if you. Oh no, god.
I guess I have to accept that because of fucking whatever the fuck Delta.
Oh, weren't you just 35 seconds behind me just before?
I'm just seeing there wasn't much I could do that.
I took a pit.
We're doing the safety car.
I'm sorry, what was that?
Martin pit 4.
Do you still have to call out your pits after the first one, or...?
No, you don't.
Okay.
No, just people tend to do that.
People tend to do that
is... You are going to take a pit, so that everyone will
want
to
do those. It's not important.
That's a fair
blue
point,
Blue flag starts soon. Blue flag starts soon, I'll let
next
you guys
lap.
Know.
One lap.
Sambo!
Rip Esperanto, be careful, first corner.
Lap 56 is when the blue flags will be deployed.
Hang up on it.
I changed it to
55. I'm not moving out of your way.
Yes, you are.
Not.
Yes, you are.
I'm not even holding you up. You can stay behind me. I will not move.
I will not.
Oh.
I must get second.
Next lap will be group bike deployments.
What's the team you're driving for, Grim, Ged, and Zempo?
Princess Minty Bubblegum.
What's in my room? I'll get it later.
Princess
the most successful team in Broughcar history.
Yeah? What? Most successful?
Team in Broughcar history.
There was a massive cause in front.
Alright, y'all stay quiet here for the next 10 seconds.
Nope.
No.
Nah.
No, noises, whoa, my god.
Blue flags are deployed.
No!
Not for real.
Blue flag.
I'm calling up.
I'm blue flagging.
I can't fucking race anymore, I'm just fucking laughing.
I'm laughing this.
Of course.
Oh,
I hit the fucking awesome my boys,
that's guys, blue lock flags.
Oh, Divait, I'm blue flagging you.
Divait, 420. Divait, Viper,
Divait, so, Viper, yes.
You fucking kidding me.
Steve.
Mark, blue flags.
We need to blue flag you, and Grim is coming as well.
I'll do blue flag.
Thank you for taking me out.
Hey, fuck me.
Oop.
What is the point of doing this now?
Esperante blue flag.
The
point is
people are on, like, for example, me and Benimi are
fighting
second. We don't have
Esperante.
A lot of
you took me out.
We can battle fully, like, for the last 10% of the race.
To make the
okay, and everyone else are not allowed to battle thanks.
Yeah, no. Everyone's still allowed to battle, but
apparently, it hooks me out.
It's to give a like belief out of your
chance of tear down. If someone calls you out, the way.
Tommy, we are going to blue flag you.
Please take me out. Like, Fight
for
the blue
flag.
Debate
blue flag.
Thank you.
Oh shit!
Tommy.
Oh, put the plan.
Just
second time for fuck's sake.
I was having a nice battle with Mouse and Jeff. But now
hey, Grim, game is on.
Flag, please push in front.
Alright.
Oh, yes, the Sean is working beautifully there.
Viper, can you, like, blue flag?
Hey, Grim, Benimi, you're going to
blue
flag me.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Do I need to
come
do
on,
Divait!
No.
Yeah, move out of the way.
My car is, like...
Divait! What the hell?
Thank you very much.
My car is, like, hateful machine gun, like, focus.
Hateful machine. Sadly, I don't have that sound.
Yeah, got
it, Samu. Pull up, Rayon, big gamer.
59. Blue flag on Steph and Nick. Blue flag on Steph and Nick.
Blue flag, Yuri?
Yep.
You're coming up
on
your
mask.
Ah, come on.
Everyone
oh,
calling out to me, you don't have
oh,
to
God.
Call it out. I'm lost position, so
whoa.
Everyone from the back is in blue flag for me.
I'm sorry, gamer, but I've got things to do.
Shut up!
That's alright.
You have 4 seconds to me.
Yuri, blue flag.
Yeah.
Chris, please, I'm faster than you. Let me through. Chris, outside line.
Oh my
watch
gosh.
It. Thank you very much.
In it, 156.
Esperante impression, faster than you, get away. Move. And the fastest got to go fast, man.
Esperante, so someone go ignores fast. The blue flag because I've called him.
Martin, Grim is blue flagging you and me as well.
If they ignore the blue flag, they're gonna receive a problem.
Well,
I've called
it. Some Viper won't get out of my way.
Lupa, no!
Oh my god.
Mountain, come on.
Thanks, Yuri.
Thank you.
No
from Viper.
Del and Chris.
Viper,
blue
flag, please.
I don't know if it's you, but people on this, it's not me. But you know when you're me, and I'm up blue
flag. On the final
you're
lap.
I'm up blue flag because you're behind me.
Green, what lap?
Oh, sorry.
That's
nice.
Hey.
And let's just hope I don't have the blue flag for you.
Blue flag, Esperante.
Blue flag, Tony.
10 volt and faster than you, you're not gonna overtake.
Wait, Steve, what are you doing? Damaging your car on purpose. Because his car's fucked up and it's going insanely fast again.
What the fuck are you doing?
Esperante damaging your car on purpose. Get your pistol. Esperante. Esperante. Ow! Esperante. Did you game it up? Did you fast at least? Just ruin the case. This way smash it. Did you grim? Did you grim GGBDB? Oh fuck. That was tense. Esperante fast. Esperante. Yes, Esperante. Damage car and he's going round it with dick. You can be safe. And I'm pretty sure that was banned after the last race.
It was not banned. I did not ban it after the last race.
Not been banned. Esperante's rules and this is completely legal. Deal with it.
Right, shut up, you fucking Trump.
What a
Trump.
What is it?
Esperante, freaking amazing fast lap time.
Jesus Christ.
GG everybody.
I was absolutely gunning for it.
Well, at least we are leading the team championship.
This race investigation, so if you want an incident investigated, PM me ASAP on that.
Okay.
Otherwise, I am going to post the results and make them official, like, instantly. So, y'all got to bug me about that shit, like, instantly.
Okay, I'm going to.
There is something with...
Don't be the thing I did, believe me.
Did something about Esperanto having an insanely good lap time or something? You said, Senvo.
I've done it. Your right side is your suspension completely, so everything's fucked up. You get insane traction in the corners, which means you can get 3 to 4 seconds faster in the lap times. And yesterday, for the private message, it is legal. It only says before the race, not during.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know. I didn't know what it was, so.
I mean, if his suspension got damaged during the race, I don't see the problem.
Yeah. Grim, as I said multiple times already, I'm sorry for hitting you there and
he didn't actively miss first place.
That was not meant to happen. I didn't want to do that.
I do apologize for the safety car caused.
I think I might have to...
GG everyone.
I might just have to switch that rule up regarding damaging the car during the race.
Senvo, I think I ruined your race tonight with the first third just being in the way.
Gamer, we are leading the team.
Oh, yeah. You know what? I haven't even thought about this yet. I gotta fucking celebrate, man.
It's been a while, right?
Celebrate good times.
Come on.
Celebrate.
You're just lucky, that's all. You're just lucky. Celebrate good times.
Come on.
Thanks, Vader.
Damn it, Chris.
Thanks, Pyro.
Thanks, Spider.
Thanks, Benimi.
This is some.
I did what?
Thanks for hosting.
Benimi,
remember to try these.